different countries every day. But I never left America. No, I've been to Canada once, but you know, it's Canada. I heard people don't like American tourists. Well, I heard people generally don't like Americans. People love America, but hate Americans. I can't figure out why. What have we done? Do they hate themselves too when they become Americans? I hope Xiao won't hate me.
Hey. I think I'm missing home. First time I miss it so much.
If you really decided to go, you should go before it's too late. It will only be harder and harder with time because you will be changed. But the way you eat, the way you mate, and the way you die will always be the same as our parents in China.
Scene two.
I did that DNA test last month.
Really?
Yeah. I was very mad when your brother said those things to me. It got on my nerve for days. I was like, who the hell is this guy to tell me who I am? So I went and took the test.
How was it?
Well, you're not going to believe this. I couldn't believe it myself. Turns out that my ethnic ancestry composition is 24% Mayan, 22% French and German, 18% Scottish, 15% Polynesian, 11% Nigerian, and 0.4% Balkan. I've been everywhere. Oh, and guess what? 5% Chinese. Maybe we're related somehow. How did my ancestors manage to meet each other across the mountains and oceans? I'm amazed just thinking about it.
People really like to go to places, are they? Now you're making me jealous. You can have such a complicated mystery history in you, but I'm always Chinese, like everyone else in China.
Hey, you never know. Yeah, the best part, I haven't told you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm 5% unknown.
Unknown? What does that mean? Aliens?
Right? Who knows? Maybe dog or rat.
Or elephant, butterfly,
snake,
crab,
cow,
tree.
Oh, crazy, isn't it? What are we? How much do we know about ourselves?
Hey, remember, no matter how many percentages of what you are, you can still be 100% American.
I like that.